Hi, in this Excel Shorts video, I'll show you to copy from multiple rows into one cell. You try to select this, you put it in here, it doesn't copy into one cell. Well, there's a fix for that. Control Z to undo. Just need to bring it to Notepad. Control V to paste, select all, Control X to cut it out. Go into any cell, go into the format bar, Control V, enter, and here, there it goes.